But from there, a very heated one for inside the Vanguard. The statement when they talk for the Vanguard, they make people they provoke. But information is power. From there, make we look the Independent. The Daily Independent, now this particular one, they actually hit home when it comes to money and salaries in the old state, because they say despite the 1.8 trillion naira bailout. That's not money where they give about 17 states. They give all the states, but they say about 17 states they owe pension and they owe salaries. Now, Chuki, the just this morning will be reading out for inside the papers. Even inside our news this morning about one of the major stakeholders, especially in our political arena, where they talk, say, we need to be more prayerful, even though we know, say, government get their own part to play. Could this also be a major prayer request?
You see, I don't even want any... you see, are they always the vex? If person come tell me, say, make we pray, make God help us, make our problem solve, and the rest of them. I know they like talker. If not be said the way when things day, you understand? If person talk that in near me, I go like knock the person. Because even the Bible talk, I mean, in the book of James, say prayer without work, they dead. Mm-hmm. God, I won't pass my exam. You know, open your textbook to read. God, I won't pass my exam. You know, attend lecture. God, I won't pass my exam. You know, do continuous assessment. So that one a problem on your own. Now, these states, when they owe money, it shows, say, irresponsibility, incompetence and ineptitude, therefore, on top of government.
And not prayer request. Not prayer request. Wow.
We go give una money, by we now, I mean, say, from the country pocket, over 1.8 trillion. And at the end of the day, people, when we say, don't sweat for this country, don't work, they go still they beg to collect their money. Some go die on top of line. Some go sick. Say, money, when we say, they work for, they not fit collect them. And I never ever hear, say, anybody, when they government for this country, don't come out to complain one day, say their salary late.
You know, maybe, Chukudi, maybe their own prayer request has been answered. We don't know whether that's a selective prayer request or prayer answering.
Finally,
they get now and this
because
person
country. When they're very, very close, person when sit down very, very close to daddy in the Lord, in prayer request, they different from the person when they back. Now, why people when they back, now then they shout pass.
You know, say somebody, I know somebody will talk, say, say some countries, they 4 kilometers to heaven. Maybe that's now why they get a better situation than. Maybe we're just 4 kilometers to hellfire.
Because we know they get light. Because now we they pay for our security. Because now we go gather, pack our own gutter. Because work no day. Because things they hard. Because prices of things they up. If now 4 kilometers, I like say too far.
We need to make it a prayer request. Make we enter the Daily Trust this morning. Now, for inside the Daily Trust, they say funding gap for federal government's budget, they widen as revenue falls short. This one for page 17 of the Daily Trust this morning. They make me they wonder when they say the funding, say the money we were supposed to get, when they see them again and say, what thing they happen now? It'd be like, say, revenue, no day enough.
You know, say, the way when budgets, they work, the estimates, they come from the executive. Now, using the power of appropriation, when constitution give the legislative arm of government, they go come look that budget, come cut and well, make it in balance. But the problem when they get for our budget, they say, we they get capital expenditure and recurrent expenditure.
Yeah,
capital on our money, when we they put, when people visit the resort. Oh, build road, build house, give us power and the rest of them. Recurrent, now the one when we say, we don't know where they go. And most of our recurrent, they go on, I go speak English, frivolous spending. What is frivolous spending? Newspaper allowance, SMS. Wardrobe allowance, buy motor, inconvenience allowance, hardship allowance, and the rest of them. Now, there is a lot of waste inside government. And when people come and they talk, say, Nigeria no get money, oh. And some people, they collect 13.5 million as running costs. Well, we don't even know where they run to. You know, say, as Nigeria, they like this now. It gets some countries for this world. When big, by big, I mean, say, technologically, looking at development. If they hear waiting people, when they are government, they collect. They feel come up for their country, come here.
Actually, they are aware. That's now why a lot of them, they always come inside Nigeria almost on a daily basis from their home country. You never notice a lot of expatriates, therefore, inside the country, even though we hear say kidnapping, even the shell. Well, the money they're making here is far more than waiting fee they feel make for inside their home countries. From there, make we enter the Guardian this morning. Now, truly, this one, they make people they fear, because when they hear, according to waiting the Emir of Kano, don't come outside talk, say, Nigeria, not do. If we count at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on top of our finger, very soon if we become world poverty capital. That would mean say now on top of our land. Now then I will not go to see anything chop. Should be some people they chop 001. If you come outside to 000, if you be say we'll go do compulsive fasting for inside our country based on say we'll not see food to chop. How realistic is this statement? Could this really be true?
Now, you see, when we discuss matter like this, it a good make we check statistics. Make people commode emotion and sentiment. Why Sanusi Lamido Sanusi go to talk like this now? The truth be said, for every intelligent discussion, where people won't get sense, sit down, they talk. Oh, now facts and figures, now then they look. As Nigeria did currently today, make we check the percentage of Nigerians when we say, then they live on less than $2 every day. And the reality, now say the country hard. People when we say, no, no, as things, they go for streets. Now then go tell you, say, they no believe. The reality be say, things hard. And if we check the setup of Nigeria, at least one person when they work for this country, irrespective of the work when they do, when they earn money, he get person when they dependent on the person. Somebody when be say, they always are, bros, you know, you never send me, that's when you won't send me, bros, I won't buy a handout. Papa say, mama say, you go get one person, sha, when go they collect your money, even if not get friend. One person, sha, must they collect your money.
True that.
Now, if we can't look the way when Nigeria day, check the basic necessities of life, when be food, clothing, and shelter. Make we ask ourselves whether these things they readily available and accessible. Now, from here, we'll go begin the check. Sanusi na economist, though, not be saying just talk, you understand? If to say na me talk, people go talk, say, this guy don't come, he don't talk again. And like I talk, we go to check the facts and the statistics. Look at the population of India, over 1 billion. Look at the population of Nigeria, 198 million. Make we check the number of people when we say, hunger don't beat them for India, and hunger don't beat them for Nigeria. Nigeria number pass India number, but India population pass our own times 10. Make we begin to ask ourselves, what if those things when we say, we know they do right, and it's very, very simple. Irresponsible people, when no fit to be class captain for better school, now we put for inside government. And since the return to democratic rule, I no one believe. Say since we return to democratic rule on the 29th of May 1999, if Nigeria, through consistent policies, when the people oriented, with they hit them, this country no go down better. We see the talk say lights no day. Every Nigerian compound, I no one say family. Every Nigerian compound get generator. Go ask anywhere.
It's called I pass my neighbor anyway.
For places where we say one person get generator, and others no get. Even for the place where we say like remote village, you be like king for that particular place. We dare our country. Yet, we get alternative sources. We know if we still generate power. And we know the effect of, say, we generate power. And how Nigerians, when they're industrious and ingenious, go work to see, say, the country makes sense.
And also, a lot of Nigerians now are suffering from high BP because we know, say, the economy or the situation of the country enough, they make a lot of Nigerians, they provoke. Speaking about provoke, Chukwu, I hope, say, you don't sleep well because the level at which they boil now, that vexation not even boil egg. Because according to the New Telegraph this morning, they say how much sleep when they get actually affect your stroke risk. This one, day for page 7 of the New Telegraph. Still on top of the New Telegraph, you go see I'm for here. Say ACPN don't adopt Obie Kwesili as presidential candidate. You go see I'm for page 6. They say Polytechnic guard it done by force. Do adult play on top 17-year-old students on top campus. For page 9 and for page 31 for the New Telegraph, Okorocha son-in-law, they say he don't pick APC senatorial and guber ticket. Now, waiting they talk for inside page 31 of the New Telegraph. Now, looking at Obie Ezekwesili, they come outside as a presidential candidate for another party where they call ACPN. You feel say our chances of actually even smelling the surface, or not be so they talk say whether she go win, we just say the good fight where she go get. You feel say she go even reach the level of having the good fight.
Everybody when come out to contest election, even for the party we will never hear before, if you ask them, they go tell you say they get confidence, say they go win. But the truth we say, make we check reality. Remember, say for the beginning, I've been talk say politics now essentially about structure and waiting you get on ground. And I mentioned, say, a particular political, for example, APC and PDP, aside from APGA, that then share the remaining states for this country. So they get structures in place.
Do they?
Of course. If you get governor when they particular state, when they control the state, now structure now. If you come, say, you want to do rally, the only thing when the governor just need to do now, to just say, make una just gather plenty people when they say they don't get work. May them come, 500, 1K, they go food that particular place. Now, make we look the example of Ekiti and also of Osun. For Osun State, how many political parties contest? Which parties come first and second? APC, PDP. For Ekiti State, how many political parties contest? Which parties come first and second? APC, PDP. This one show you say, now essentially about structures. And now the people will get structures. Now they go use their structure to their advantage. So I believe, say, if we indeed want, say, we will get new Nigeria. And people when we say different from the rest, when we get, when people like say this country, they go one way or it don't make sense. Political parties going to need to come together and decide, say, we go try to work in the best interest of one another. This 91 one we get, when everybody claims saying that they get the solution to Nigeria problem, I go like believe say political parties go fit share ideology. Okay, you won't work, make Nigeria make sense. We won't work, make Nigeria make sense. Make we see that, make we discuss to see. So that the more when we feel joined together, we go feel get advantage over these other political parties there.
Now, you know, say with these two political parties we will get, it can't be like saying that the same cycle of people. If this person cross carpet go now, definitely to party A. If anybody cross carpet go now, definitely to party B. That's not why a lot of Nigerians, they look these two major political parties for inside Nigeria. But Chukwudi, if you hear the names when they come out now, are the same names we don't get for our political arena. Are the same names we I don't know since the 1980s. The same names where since military rule, sir, those people be there for there. They are also part of the history where we not feel they're too proud of because of how everything go. But according to the Daily Sun now, they bring them up now because they talk, say, on top 2019, old foes, they clash once again. Chukwudi, are we not tired of having the same cycle of people
the truth
coming
be
back
say,
once
if,
again?
If we go by, say, political party, when they make noise, when people know, then we go check. Because obviously, Kwesili never contest for president before.
No, when they talk of the two major parties, we're looking at the Atiku Abubakar and the Buhari.
Now, my talk, those ones not go bring anybody when they knew. Because if they bring person when they knew, or if this one bring person when they knew, this one bring person when they old, if it affect their chances. So they go bring people when we say, you don't need to begin the tell people, say, ah, you don't remember this man. Once you call the name of the person, oh, I remember him. Now him be so, so.
But you don't feel say that now our problem be that, having those same names being recycled over and over again.
How it can be our problem? If we get other candidates, why will not vote for those ones when we say their name no be?
But as we speak, there are other candidates that are coming out.
Now will they tell you now, so Nigerians need to begin to participate for the process. We get Professor Kingsley Moghalu. Mm-hmm. We don't talk about Donald Duke. Mm-hmm. We don't also talk about Obieze Kwesili. And so many other people, when we say, don't indicate their interest to run. I say we get 91 political parties. If Nigerians indeed talk, say, a particular political party don't tire them, or other one don't tire them, begin to go through those other ones. Make you check their ideals and their ideology and what they stand for. Then you go identify with their candidate at an election day, you make your choice.
Very true.
End of the day, now freedom to say, now my right, and I won't exercise them to vote for my preferred candidate.
Very true. Just as Chukwudi Ezeugu don't come as I talk. Thank you so much for coming into the Tory Friends of Paper Bust Up this morning. Hope so you go feel Peshimele small because it'd be like, say, so if you get other things where you might find very entertaining.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.